Hey there, Sal Holden here from Abundant Heart Coaching, and your quick tip for authentic happiness is spend more time with your loved ones. I know that sounds like a no-brainer, but so often we get caught up in so many other obligations and feeling like we have to, we need to, we should do more work or do more things to be successful or to be out there in the world doing things. When really, at the end of the day, if somebody was reading your eulogy, they're not going to write down or read about all of the other worldly successes. They're going to be about what mattered most to you and who you spent the most time with and who you impacted through your time as well. So choose how you spend your time wisely, and particularly with your loved ones, as to how you choose to show up with them. Have a fantastic day.